So, except for a few cases where things might actually be outside of our control, we pretty much get to choose the level at which we operate and the level at which we succeed. And so, let's up level. So, taking full responsibility for your own well-being. I choose to operate at a higher level. And I choose to love and accept myself. I choose to achieve at a higher level. And I choose to love and honor myself. I choose to live at a higher level. I choose to give more of what I've got to give. And I choose to receive more of what the world has to give me. I choose to live at a higher level. And I choose to deeply and completely love, honor, and accept myself. And maybe everyone else. Because that would really be operating at a higher level. I choose to operate at a higher level. I choose to succeed at a higher level. I choose to enjoy life at a higher level. And I choose to clear whatever keeps me down. All the old fears and beliefs that kept me operating at a lower level. I get to choose the level at which I live. And part of me might say, well, if that's the case, why am I not doing better? And then I have to beat up on myself. So part of me would rather believe it's not my choice. And I'm moving through all this stuff. I've been mostly choosing the level at which I operate. But I haven't been operating at a higher level not because I'm bad or stupid, but because I've been making the choice unconsciously. Based on old programming, based on the people I grew up with, and all the messages I got about what level to operate at, about what level to succeed at. Any higher level didn't seem safe. It didn't seem okay. Based on my programming, it probably didn't even feel possible. And those were misunderstandings. And I'm clearing those out at a cellular level, allowing myself the freedom to find out what's possible for me, to find out what's possible from me, to find out what I've got inside. I have what it takes to live at a higher level. I get to choose the level at which I operate. I'm allowing myself to know. It's okay to operate at a higher level. It's okay for me to succeed at a higher level. And that actually benefits everyone else. So I'm allowing myself to live at a much higher level. In body, mind, and spirit. Take a deep breath. The more you raise that level, you actually bring others up with you. So thanks for doing that.